गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, माई सेल्फ मिसेस शगुफ्ता शेख इज अगेन बैक विद आर लेसन नंबर 8, मेजरिंग टाइम. स्टूडेंट्स, इन आर प्रीवियस वीडियो वी हैड सीन हाउ टू टेल टाइम यूजिंग डिफरेंट टर्म्स एंड नाउ वी विल कंटिन्यू विद आर लेसन. सो लेट अस स्टार्ट नाउ. टुडे वी विल लर्न अबाउट द कैलेंडर. सो लेट अस हैव अ रिविजन ऑफ इट. हियर कैन यू सी अ पेज ऑफ अ कैलेंडर इज गिवन. यू हैव टू स्टडी दिस पेज ऑफ अ कैलेंडर एंड आंसर द क्वेश्चंस. विच मंथ इट इज गिवन? इट इज ऑफ ऑगस्ट 2014. नाउ लेट अस स्टार्ट विद आवर फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन. हाउ मेनी डेज डज ऑगस्ट हैज? हाउ मेनी डेज कैन यू सी हियर? Total 31 days. So August has 31 days. Second one, this year on which day of the week is Independence Day? Students, when we celebrate our Independence Day? On 15th of August. So here, where can you see? See here, it is 15th this year, but it is on which day? It is on Friday. Here all days are given and it falls on where? Friday. So Independence Day is on Friday. Third question, how many Mondays does this month has? How many Mondays can you see here? See, 1, 2, 3, 4. So this month has 4 Mondays. Fourth question, which dates fall on Thursday? Where is Thursday? Here. Which dates can you see on Thursday? This line is of Thursday. So 7, 14, 21 and 28 fall on Thursday. Fifth question, in August which days occur 5 times? Yes, where can you see 5 times? Which days is occurring 5 times? See, here Sunday we can see. See, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 times we can see a Sunday. Also on Friday, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And Saturday also, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So which days occur 5 times? In August, Friday, Saturday and Sunday occur 5 times. Sixth one, how many days pass before the same day of the week is repeated? How many days pass before the same day? For example, we will take here 9 and 2. Before 9, how many days pass on the same day? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. So 7 days pass before the same day of the week. Have you all understood now? Students, now we will learn about measuring a period of time. So let us see with the help of example. Surekha went to her uncle's village in May. She went swimming every day from the 9th to the 25th of May. How many days did Surekha go for swimming? So what they are telling here? Surekha went to her uncle's village and there she was going for swimming every day from date 9th till 25th of May. So here what they are telling us to find? How many days did Surekha go for swimming? So how many days are there in month of May? See, here in the calendar, how many days are there in May? 31 days are there. So she went to swimming from 9th till 25th. So here we have to count the days from 9th till 25th. So let us count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. How many days? 17 days. Or what you can do? You can put your dots like this from 9th till 25th. And that many days you will count. See, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. So, how many days she went for swimming? Surekha went total 17 days for swimming. Now, second question. John's school vacation started on the 5th of May and school started again on the 12th of June. How many days vacation did John have? So, what they are telling here? From 5th of May, his vacation started and again school started from when? 12th of June. So, here we have to find how many days vacation did John have. So, here we will see vacation started from when? 5th of May. And May month has how many days total? 31 days. See, May month has how many days total? 31 days. His vacation started from when? 5th of May. Till 4th, he was having school and from 5th, his vacation started. So first we will count how many days he got in the month of May, then we will count for June. So till 4th he was having school, from 5th onwards his vacation started. So we will count from 5th. See, from 5th we will count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26 and 27. So how many days he got in the month of May total? 27 days. Or what you can do? His vacation was started from when? 5th, but till 4th he was having school. So we can directly from 31 days we can subtract 4 days of that 4 days of which he was having school. After subtracting 31, after subtracting 4 from 31, how many days he will get? 27 days. Now with the help of calendar, just only we have seen, we have got how many days? Sorry, John has got how many days? 27 days. Now we will count for the month of June. School started on when? 12th of June. So, from the 1st till 11th, he was having vacation. See, here in the month of June, his school started from when? 12th of June. From 1st till 11th, he was having vacation. So, this 11 days plus this 11 days of June plus what we'll do? 27 days of May. After adding 27 plus 11, how many we will get? 38 days. See, 27 plus 11, 7 plus 1 is 8, 2 plus 1 is 3. Total how many days? 38 days. So, John has got how many days of for vacation? Total 38 days. 27 days of May and 11 days of June. Total 38 days he got for vacation. Have you all understood? Now let us start with the exercise, which is on your textbook page number 45. First one, in a certain year, the Ganesh festival started on the 9th of September and ended on the 18th of September. For how many days was the festival celebrated? So here, what they are telling? The festival started from when? 9th of September and ended on 18th of September. So, for how many days was the festival started? So, what we will do here now? Answer. Festival started when? Festival started on 9th. And ended when? And ended on 18th of September. So, here we have to find how many days the festival was celebrated. So, here what we will do? The festival started from 9. So, we will take one day before. We will, what we will do from 18, we will subtract 8. Because the festival started from 9th. It was celebrated from 9th. So, till 8th, it was not celebrated. It was celebrated from when? 9th. So, what we will do here? 18 days till 18th. 18 minus 8. It was started from 9th. But before 9th, what was what is the date before 9? 8. So 18 minus 8. What answer we will get here? 18 minus 8 is how much? 10. So the festival was celebrated for 10 days. We'll write here the festival was celebrated for how many days? Total 10 days. Or what you can do here? You can also put dot from 9 till 18 and you can count by see. In this way also you can do. 9 from 9 10 11 12 13 14 15 16 17 18. From 9th it started and ended on when? 18. So how many days it was celebrated? 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 days. You can do in this way or you can also find in this way also. Both answer is correct. Here how many days we have got total? Here also we have got 10 days. You can use this method or this method for solving this sum. Now let us see the second one. Seema reached her hometown for Deepavali on the 12th of November and stayed there till the 1st of December. How many days did she spend there? What they are telling us here? Seema reached her hometown for Deepavali when? For Deepavali on the 9th of November and stayed there till 1st of December. So how many days she spent there? So what we'll do here? How many days does November has? November month has how many days? Total 30 days. See. How many days are there in the month of November? 30 days are there in the month of November. So, Seema reached her hometown when? 12. But what we will do? Up to the 11th? She was not there. So, what date we will count here? 11. From 11 and we will subtract from 30. Total 30 days are there in the month of November. 30 days in the month of November we will subtract 11 from 30. 30 minus 11. She reached her hometown when 12. But before 12, where she was there? She was not there in her hometown. She reached on 12. So before 12, what comes before 12? 11. So 30 minus 11. How much? What we will get? See, 30 minus 11. We will carry from here. 10 minus 1 is 9. 2 minus 1 is 1. So how many days in the month of November she got? 19 days. So 19 days she got in the month of November. And till when she was staying there? Till 1st of December and one day of December. Nineteen plus one is how much? 19 plus one is 20. See, this 19 days of November and one of December. So we will count 19 days of November plus one day of December. We will add together, and this many days she was spending there. 19 plus 1 is how much? 20. So 20 days she was spending in her hometown. Have you all understood? Now the third one. A school trip was from the 5th of December to the 10th of December. How many days was it? Here they are telling us a school trip was from 5th of December till 10th of December. So how many days trip was there? We have to find here. So what we will do? And the trip was from when? From 5th of December till 10th of December. So till 10th of December it was there. So what we'll do? 10 minus, it was from 5th, but what we have to take here? One day before. Till 4th, the trip was not there. It was from 5th. It started from 5th and ended on 10th. So before 5, what date comes? 4. So 10 minus 4 is how much? 6. So the trip was for how many days? 6 days. Or what you can do? From 5th till 10th, you can put dot. See, this is 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. From 5th till 10th, we have put here dot. Now we will count how many days we are getting. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So, how many days trip was there here? 6 days. In this way, or you can do in this way. If you are doing in this way, the date from which it started, one day before, you have to subtract from the this till where it was. You have to subtract from that day. It was till 10. You have to take one day before of the date given, started. It was 4. It's the trip was started from 5th. So one day before, you have to take that day and subtract. 10 minus 4 is equals to 6. Or what you can do? You can draw. You can put dot in this way and count. In this way or this way, both are correct. So how many days the trip was there? Total 6 days. Now the fourth sum. Shyamrao had milk delivered to his home from the 5th of November to the 5th of December. How many days was milk delivered? So here we have to find how many days the milk was delivered to him. So first we will count for November. November has how many days total? 30 days. In the month of November, we have how many days total? 30 days. From when the milk was delivered to him? From 5th. So what we will do? What I had said, told you here, one day before we have to subtract from the day. 30. It was delivered from 5th. So what we will take here? One day before. 4. 30 minus 4 is how much? 26 days. So 26 days of November. It was delivered from 5th of November to 5th of December. For November we have got here how many days? 26 days. Now we will count days for the month of December. So how until when? 5th of December, and this 5 days of December. What we will do now? This 26 days of November plus 5 days of December, we will add together and we will find how many days, total days the milk was delivered. So 26 days of November plus this 5 days of December. 26 plus 5 is how much? See, 26 plus 5 is how much? 5 plus 6 is 11. 1 need carry. 1 plus 2 is how much? 33. So total how many days? 31 days. Total how many days the milk was delivered? 31 days. From when it started, the one day before, you have to take that number and subtract from that month. How many days total? Total days of that month, we have to subtract. And after subtracting that day, how many days we will get here? 30 minus 4 is how much? 26 days of November. And for the till when it was delivered? 5th of December. Only 5 days of December. So that 5 days of December plus 26 days of November, the answer we have got here is 31 days. Have you all understood? Students, now we'll study about the leap year. Here two pages of the calendars are shown. First is the month of February 2012. Another one is shown of February 2014. What is the difference between the two? In the month of February of 2012, how many days can you see here? Total 29 days. And same month of 2014, how many days can you see here? Total 28 days. Why is the difference of one day between them? Yes, do you know? The month of February 2012, total how many days are there? 29 days. Usually what we have? We have 28 days in the month of February. But here in the 2012, there are total how many days? 29 days. Because this year, that year was a leap year. What do we mean by leap year? In a leap year is that year which is divisible by 4. Then we can understand that year is called as a leap year. Means in a leap year, in the month of February, we have total how many days? 29 days. And that leap year, it comes after how many years? 4 years. After 4 years, we have a leap year. And in that leap year, in the month of February, we have 29 days. Usually, we have how many days in a year? Total 365 days. And when the leap year comes, we has total 366 days. This is the difference. Have you all understood what is a leap year? How we can find the leap year? If we have to take that the number of that year and divide by 4.
And if it is divisible, then we can understand that it is a leap year. And if it is not, then it is not a leap year. In a leap year, in the month of February, we has how many days? Total 29 days. That year is called a leap year. Have you all understood? Now we will stop here. Kindly subscribe our channel for further notification. Thank you.